Ladies and gentlemen, the ECB will soon stop its net asset purchases. That sounds dramatic at first glance, but the ECB has calmed the markets by reaffirming its forward guidance. First, the ECB intends to keep interest rates at current levels until the summer of 2019. By doing so, it wants to contain rate hike expectations. In any case, I do not believe that the ECB will start a real rate hike process. Second, the ECB will reinvest the amounts of maturing bonds long after the end of net purchases. As a result, its bond holdings will not fall. Bonds will remain scarce, and private investors will accept low yields. Because of this forward guidance, the end of the ECB net purchases will hardly affect the markets. The yield on 10-year government bonds of Germany will continue to move sideways on trend. The euro will hardly appreciate against other currencies because there will be no real rate hike process. Still, if we expect a rising euro-dollar exchange rate for the coming year, it will be mainly because of a dollar weakness. The dollar is likely to suffer from the looming end of the US rate hike cycle. The German equity index DAX will grow moderately in the coming 12 months because the ECB is far from raising its key interest rates aggressively and to stifle the economy. However, setbacks due to protectionism or problems in Italy are always possible. Thank you very much for your attention.